Joining us now is Adam Sessions. Adam Sessions is with a company called OneWire, and these are the guys who, they take care of my office system, and I have an office system that's both at the office and at various employees' home, put together by Adam Sessions and his people at OneWire, and that's why I wanted to talk to you today, Adam, because this is a new normal with this pandemic and on. I think people are starting to move away from formal offices, if you will, and more toward your home. And that's why I wanted to chat with you today. What are you doing about that?
Well, Bill, I appreciate being invited in.
Sure.
It is definitely becoming the norm. We're finding that folks are asking us for ways to both exist in a physical office, but at the same time, be able to transition bodies home and be able to handle the internet, be able to handle the wireless internet and be able to seamlessly integrate the phone calls that that they need to take and make to conduct business.
Thing. It all seemed, and I say that in the past tense after having dealt with your company, it all seems so complicated. People in businesses are doing financial stuff or roofing or plumbing or whatever it is they're doing and can't pay a lot of attention to this. It seems so complicated. But after you, it's not complicated anymore. Tell me, what do you do for people? I mean, I know, but you tell me. What do you do for people to make it so it's, how can I work from my home and my office and my employee on different parts of the state or different parts of the country or the world?
Well, listen, Bill, I'd really, really like to take more credit for it than I probably deserve. But the reality is the technology has just improved vastly through the years, certainly since we first started in 2006. So we've been around a bit and the technology has gotten better. It's gotten easier to deploy. It's gotten much easier to manage. And frankly, we worked hard at making it look easy, I guess.
Well, that's right. I would not accept from you the fact that it's all about technology. I think there's a certain bedside manner. You made it easy for me and all my people. And I want to talk about you and your company. What you didn't just say, here, have some phones. And these are voice over internet protocol, VoIP phones and video. And you made it so easy.
Yeah. Well, the reality is we do work very hard on our culture. It's just something that we've had from day one. We really focus on the small to medium-sized businesses that are here in Utah. But we've been fortunate enough to expand. I mean, those businesses that are here in Utah organically have sprouted up in other states. And the technology with voice over IP in general just lends itself incredibly well to scatter people to their homes, to put offices in other locations. And frankly, anywhere you have a solid, reliable internet connection, you can operate the system just as if you're sitting in the next room.
Which is something you do as well. I mean, that is a focus of your business, installing internet one wire, as it were.
Yep,
internet capability and fast internet.
That's exactly where the name came from. It was really sort of a convergence of the internet access and doing away with phone lines and whatnot and bringing everything onto one internet connection, because it really is your only connection you need to the outside world from a communication standpoint. And now with the advent of web phones and video chat and apps on your cell phones, you really can be anywhere. And we look at work now as really more of a space really than a physical place.
Take me through that, please. I've got an employee, let's say, working at home, another couple at the office, another on the other side. How does that work? Phones and so what is it you tell me?
So you may end up having one or two people or a few that exist at a physical location where, like, for instance, for us through the pandemic scenario, we've had a few people at the office that are taking deliveries from both FedEx and UPS, the phones that are coming in, and a few customer service folks that are here, but the vast majority are at their homes. And those folks that are at their homes, instead of having a physical phone that sits on their desk, they're actually using a web phone, very similar to this Zoom scenario, video chatting that we're doing, where they have the ability to use a headset and they take the phone call on their computer, and they can physically see back into the office to see who's available, if they need to transfer a phone call, or who might be on a phone call at another home, if they need to conference in somebody else that can help answer a question, or maybe they have a billing question or something like that. There's a physical interface that allows them to see who's on a call, who's available. They can chat internally. So it's a pretty powerful tool when you have a workforce that's diverse in terms of the geography, but to the outside world, they don't know any different. It just feels like we're all together.
No, it doesn't. All right, Adam Sessions, I'm going to call you back here if in a while. We can just call OneWire, and it's as simple as a phone call, I suppose, for you to begin this process, which seemed very complicated to me at first, but then after you guys came into my office and our homes, frankly, it seemed very easy. So let me talk to you again about this as we get into the new normal, the new way of doing business. All right, Adam Sessions.
Thank you.
Yep, with OneWire. Thanks for joining us today. Appreciate it.